What's up, you guys? I'm Patrick of Coaster Fanatics, and welcome to my POV and review of Goliath, the B&M hyper coaster at Six Flags Over Georgia. This coaster opened in 2006 and has a max height of 200 feet with a main drop of 170 feet and a top speed of 70 miles per hour. Goliath has a total track length of 4,480 feet for a total ride time of 3 minutes and 30 seconds. One fun fact is that Goliath's main drop isn't the largest. The first airtime hill features a drop of 175 feet, making it the largest drop on the ride. So for me, Goliath was one of the more impressive roller coasters I got to ride on my Southeast trip I took earlier this year. Really, nobody talks about this coaster, which is why I was surprised to find out it's the best B&M hyper coaster in the entire Six Flags chain, even beating out Nitro in my opinion. I got to ride Goliath a total of 3 times, and despite its overused name and logo, I absolutely love this coaster. Just like Mako at SeaWorld Orlando, Goliath features a lot more ejector airtime and less floater. You also gotta love the 540-degree downward helix that's very forceful and thrilling. In my opinion, this is one of the best placed coasters I've ever been on. I mean, the setting is just perfect with how this coaster goes outside the park, over the main road, and into this patch of land that features some of the ride's main elements. It's just really well done, and I love how this coaster kinda greets the guests as they drive into Six Flags Over Georgia. The track really stands out with its bright orange spine and black tubing with teal supports. The trains also sport the same colors and feature 9 rows with 4 seats across for a total of 36 riders per train. The restraints use the awesome B&M clamshell design that's very comfortable and allows you to really feel and enjoy that airtime. Overall, I was very impressed with the roller coaster lineup at Six Flags Over Georgia. For me, Goliath is the star of the show here with Twisted Cyclone a close second. The ride is just packed with smooth ejector airtime that leaves you wanting more. Rerides are a must on this coaster. It's an experience you won't soon forget, and I most definitely recommend riding it. Okay, you guys, pull those lap bars down tight, get those hands in the air, and enjoy your ride on Goliath. Welcome back, riders. I hope you enjoyed your ride on Goliath. If you did, please smash that like button. Do leave your thoughts in the comment section. If you're new around here, please subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. Stay tuned. I got a lot more videos coming from Six Flags Over Georgia you don't want to miss. Have a good one, you guys. I'll catch you all in the next video very, very soon.